Welcome back to Racing the Highway. I know it's been so long, we haven't vlogged anything, but this time we're gonna start off with small rides. And I'm already late. Mera Adi and Pawan wait kar rahe hain, so I need to hurry up and reach to those guys because those guys will be very angry. So yep, let's see you on the road.
We are waiting actually for Adi. Adi ne bola tha wo aayega, but as always, wo hamesha late aata hai. Pawan is also excited, he's clicking some pictures. As soon as Adi comes, we'll start from here. Bike looks clean. I need to give my bike for servicing also. Yeah, so once Adi's here, we'll start the ride.
किसी की बाइक में पेट्रोल नहीं है और हम लोग चले जा रहे हैं. पहले एक एक करके पेट्रोल भराया, पहले इसने भराया, मजा आ रहा है. उसके बाद अभी एडी को पेट्रोल डलाना है शेल से. मतलब चल क्या रहा है यार, हम लोग क्या पेट्रोल भराने आए थे क्या यहाँ पे सुबह से उठ के. यही खा लेते यार. कुछ डाल लेते, भूख लग रही है, वहां जाके खाएंगे. पेट में कुछ डाल लेते, कोई बहुत भूख लग रही है यार. So far we are just seeing bends and bends and bends and bends. This is the way a cornering paradise for people who want to do corners and all. Lot of bikers are coming because this is a biker paradise.
Hello, Dominar is coming. Hey, you can see the light. It's got light. Okay. Oh, it's Ducati. It's Ducati, right? But it was not Dominar, it was something else. Ah, nice.
And the guy gave me a thumbs up sign. Yeah. Good gesture of people. Biking, jo log अपने शौक के लिए, अपने पैशन के लिए करते हैं ना, दे ऑलवेज कनेक्ट टू ईच अदर बिकॉज was a biking community. There is no car community left. I mean, I don't know if there is any car because Ferrari chalane ka toh nahi hai. But biking communities mein jo real passionate bikers hain, wo ek dusre ki bahut respect karte hain aur dusre ki help bhi karte hain.
Now you hear that? This is a sign of trouble. And it's coming from there, exactly where we are supposed to go. The loud thunderstorm. Like bike up, Aslana. Wow. Look at the property. Ekanda retreat. And there's the first biggest hotel. वहाँ हम लोग को नीचे जाना है उधर उधर आपके बोटिंग वाटर स्कीइंग सब इवेंट्स वहाँ पे होते हैं बट लुक्स लाइक इट्स क्लोज टुडे सो आज कुछ कुछ खास मिलेगा नहीं पवन
दैट्स डन एन ऑसम व्यू डाउन देयर
वाओ
वंस इट्स रेनिंग यू विल हैव अ लवली फीलिंग डाउन देयर वाटर गशिंग डाउन That's the city.
Okay, guys. So we reached Lavasa. We stopped here for coffee, and it started raining in between. It was raining very heavily. So we have
to every goddamn time. What's new in that? It is.
So we are at cafe coffee day. CCD pe hain apan. Abhi kya kehte hain? Coffee piye. Pawan is inside getting some sandwiches to eat. उसके बाद हम सैंडविच खाएंगे फिर यहाँ से निकलेंगे थोड़ा बहुत लवासा घूमेंगे एंड देन वी बी बैक
It's a beautiful view ahead. अब बोलना ही पड़ेगा कोई रास्ता भी नहीं है और रास्ते भी काफ़ी खाली हैं लुक्स लाइक अ हॉन्टेड सिटी मोर देन लवासा सिटी पता नहीं रात में यहाँ पे क्या हाल होता होगा एंड देयर इज मिस्टर क्या नाम है उसका ओ नीलू
पैन फॉलो के लिए एक लगा
देयर इज तो यहाँ पे होटल्स हैं जो कि एकदम खाली रहते हैं वी सॉ फॉर्च्यून होटल एकदम खाली वी सॉ स्कूल विच इज कम्प्लीटली एम्प्टी वी सॉ फायर स्टेशन विच इज कम्प्लीटली एम्प्टी चलो आता कौन है भाई यहाँ पे
Alright guys, so this is all about Lavasa. We had a great time, fun time.
Yeah.
Driving was also good. मजा आया चलाने में. So yep. You guys views.
I loved it. This is second time in Lavasa, but on bike first time. And I was riding this Himalayan.
Really
awesome man. I'm wet, but the weather also was good. मौसम भी अच्छा था और that adds to the grace to this lovely Lavasa. Love it.
I mean, it's one of the most famous, what you call, site in around Pune. A site which is not too crowded. अच्छी बात है. I mean, ज़्यादा crowd भी कभी-कभी अच्छा नहीं लगता है. And enough amenities आप आके अपने enjoy कर सकते हो over the weekend. खाने के लिए type के arrangements हैं of course. Make sure if you are doing a same day travel, you leave this place before 4 o'clock or 5 o'clock in the evening. That's the time you have to drive for night. Don't be safe nahi hai. So make sure you leave that place early. That's exactly what you're planning to do. It's already 4 o'clock. And yeah, good place, good climate. So we'll see you guys in our next video soon. As I mentioned in my right before, we'll be heading for Goa next week. And we'll be joined by yet another new person in our blog, who already has a blog in Royal Enfield. So my brother will be joining me from Delhi on his Bullet 500. So that's going to be another interesting one. 4 days of full-on Goa trip, Goa bike ride, and yes, loads and loads of fun. Stay tuned for that. Until then, bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Meanwhile, across town.